Global streaming giant Netflix has announced that it has signed off on three titles with acclaimed Nigerian filmmaker Kunle Afolayan. In a statement released by the platform, Netflix reckoned that the partnership with Afolayan will produce and premiere three new diverse films, a historical drama, a folklore fantasy, and a character drama. All three will be set in Nigeria, the first of which will be an adaptation of Nigerian-American novelist, short story writer, playwright, and screenwriter Sefi Attah's third novel, Swallow, which is a story about a naive secretary who, after a series of career woes, considers her roommate's offer to work as a drug mule in the mid-1980s in Lagos. The production, which is already in an advanced stage, will feature former EME singer Niola, Deyemi Okonlawon, Ijeoma Agwu, Kunle Idowu, Chioma Apota, and many others.